you get this unit, PVC unit, get these three lenses, one, two, three, two convex and one concave, have one sandpaper and one cutter. This cutter will help you cut the pipe, and the sandpaper will, help you make the inner dies bigger if required, so that the lens always slides into it and fits right over the rim. So get ready to start your Barlow lens DIY project with the beige. Barlow lens with one concave and two convex lens, each of 5 cm focal length. Explain you the construction detail of Barlow lens. I think this is where one lens focuses, so that's around 5.5 cm. We do with other convex lens, so which also focuses somewhere at 5.5 cm. Let me explain you the construction of Barlow lens. One, the convex lens sits over the top of the concave lens. As you can see, the lower one is concave, the upper one is convex. Barlow lens convex lens, so we have assembly of 3 lenses, one concave and 2 convex. So let me show you the focal point of these lenses. It's a very simple experiment. Let me get the focal length of these combined 3 lenses. Well, okay, it's there. That's at 2.5 cm. So the focal length has been reduced drastically. So this is the effect of Barlow there. So let me take it, show it to you from the other side. We'll put the concave lens on the outer fringe. So then the focal length would be around 6 cm. You can see it now. So if you see it from the other side, you can see, okay, now you can see the focal length would be somewhere at 6 cm.
If you notice, the focal length towards the concave side is 2.5 cm, and towards two convex side is 6 cm. The proportional difference of these two focal lengths is the fundamental aspects of Barlow lens here.
Construction of Barlow lens, get one union. Union is something like this, which is normally 6.5 cm long. So, if you notice in the union, you have this rim. Rim is that edge which won't let the pipe slide to the other end. You need to have one concave lens, one, and two convex lens, and they are each of 5 cm focal length. Get the concave lens and slide it to the thing, the union. Notice the union is already there, right in its place at the edge of the rim. Now you get one convex lens and push it here like this, so that it sits right on top of the concave lens. Get one small orifice and place it right over the top of that convex lens like this, and get your other convex lens and put it right over this. So your Barlow is ready. I'm going to put a drawings of this for your understanding. And your attachment for the eyepiece will sit just like this, and tie it with the tape. Make sure that your alignments are good, and you can always cover it with the black tape so that it fits snugly onto the eyepiece attachment. See, from this side, this is like this, and from the other side, it's more. The depth you require is to slide it onto the telescope attachment.
Now, the combination of the Barlow with concave convex lenses and the front eyepiece creates a exponential zoom of 30x. In this DIY telescopic arrangement.
See, the lens sits right here. To fix the lens, cut the pipes and open some of the pieces like this, and either you fit it from outside or you can fit it from inside like this. You can see it in this small attachment. And once you have this, get this thing and slide it over to the main assembly of the telescope. This one is the 3-inch telescope which I did. And if you see how I got this, the smaller attachment to fit here is to cut this small, cut the pipes like this and put them inside one by one till you get the size you want for this 2-inch, this is not 2-inch, slightly less thing, attachment for your eyepiece arrangement. Eyepiece always slides like this. And, okay, in my case, the good eyepiece will always slide like this. And you slide it back and forth to get the actual focal point. Yeah.